Minasan, otsukare sama desu. It's me, Ashley, and you are here. Welcome to my humble channel, Dashbatsu Adventure in Shimane. So, how are you today, Mina? How are you today, Minasan? And this is already March 2021. So, we are here now for another vlog that I want you to share, and you should go with me to the mall and see why Japanese people celebrating every the 3rd of March. So, let's go and see what we're gonna be doing today. See ya! And we are now in Aeon Mall to check the Hinamatsuri doll set. And we already found the Hinamatsuri here. So, they are selling this one here. And see the prices. How much is it? It's already about my salary. Minasan, otsukare sama desu. And you see how much it costs in the mall? It's only the Aeon Mall, and I don't know how much it costs in the Yume Town. It is a mall also here in Japan, and it costs like about 50,000 yen to 200,000 yen for that set only, for doll set. But it is still worth it to buy because you're gonna pass it to generation to generation if you have a young girls at home. Yeah, those are special dolls, represents parents' wishes for their daughters' happiness, bountiful life, and happiness, and good health. Did I say happiness twice? Oh, come on. Okay, whatever. So, there are parents' wishes for their daughters, okay? So, parents are required to buy this set of doll and put it in the house, displayed at home, and on the 3rd day of March, they will be like cooking special food, having a small gathering with the family to celebrate that they have this ningyo, this doll, which is their daughter, right? It's too sweet. I wish I could have one set of mine. It's also like collector's items, right? If you love Japan. And this is also like a tool to teach younger generation, younger Japanese, to cultivate their tradition, their culture, and pass it to generation to generation. So it is too nice to keep this culture so intact. So every the March of the third day of March, so they have this Hina Matsuri, and if there is a girls day, there's also a boys day. So we're gonna wait for that, and I'm gonna show you and I'm gonna video and share to you what will I will be experiencing the boys day in Japan. So hopefully guys, you keep yourself safe, always pray to God, always wear a mask, hand wash, and never forget to like, share, and subscribe my video, and hopefully I'm gonna see you in the next vlog. Guys, thank you and arigatou gozaimashita. Bye ne! And minasan, thank you for tuning my channel, and kapag hindi pa kayo nakapag-subscribe, what are you waiting for? Just like, share, and absolutely subscribe my channel, and I hope to see you again in my channel, another vlog and another adventures of mine here in Shimane in Japan. So guys, thank you so much and God bless you. Mwah!